Hi, this is Shelby Burchell.
Hi, I'm Tori Lewis.
Hi, my name's Ashley Andrews.
Hi, this is Lauren Gibson.
Hi, this is Ivy Renfro.
And this is Ellen Renfro.
And you're watching the Softball Report.
Let's start by recapping our previous games.
I'll tell you what, Ole Miss series, a very good series. They came in here fired up and ready to play hard, and each game got tougher, you know, and in the final game we only won 2-1. I mean, it is hard to beat anybody three games in the SEC, and that was tough. And then we found out Raven was going to miss this game, and playing Louisville, and I don't care what anybody takes from this being an 8-1 victory, Louisville is a good ball club. You don't go 48-2 and beat Michigan and beat South Florida twice. You don't do that unless you're a good ball club. What happened tonight is we had a lot of fire coming into the game, I think because Raven and Ellen were going to be out, and our kids said, hey, we're going to make it happen, and they did. So all the credit goes to the kids.
Now let's find out who our player of the week is.
See in the last 15 games.
She lifts the ball deep to center. And how about lifting it over the center field wall? Jajon's second full count of the game.
Sophomore outfielder Melissa Davin batted .556 with two home runs, six RBIs, and a slugging percentage of 1.222. She also had two walks for an on-base percentage of .667.
I feel like I did really well. I mean, I was struggling at the plate. I was overthinking myself, not trusting myself, not having any confidence. And we worked really hard at practice, sitting pitches, working on pitches, and I finally felt good and confident and in like trusting myself. And when I went up to bat, I just attacked the ball.
I think Davin is coming on fantastic and just about the right time. And she had a big hit here tonight.
Good job, Melissa. Now the stat of the week.
The Lady Vols have played on TV 11 times in 2012. They have an 8-3 record, including two conference series sweeps in those games.
I row when I was here.
Row,
that's me. And I tried out. I tried out in October my freshman year, and then I got to stay. So
the coaches saw me in a tournament actually in Washington, and then contacted me from there and came out and visited, and I really loved it. I loved the atmosphere here. I loved the tradition. I loved the program at the time Monica Abbott was pitching. So of course that was just a lot of fun watching that.
Well, it's exciting, you know, just visiting all the schools and getting to know a bunch of like the programs, and I just loved Tennessee and, you know, just Ralph and Karen and the whole facilities and the whole Lady Vol program is what attracted me to it.
That's just, I mean, the team. That's what gets you through. Yeah. Behind the scenes stuff.
Off the field is definitely where I think most of the memories are made with definitely Shelby, my best friend, and meeting her. I'm from out of state, and just getting to meet a lot of different people. Obviously the seniors were really close. We've been together for a long time, but you know, the younger classmen are really close to us, and so I just getting to meet them and make good friends.
All the relationships that you know build and you just make, and going to the World Series in 2010, and just every game will always be a good memory. Just hanging out with teammates and, you know, competing and watching other people grow as people is just really cool.
Definitely, as everyone said, the College World Series and getting to the College World Series, there's no feeling like that. I think anyone who's played there says the same thing.
It's loose, it's joking, it's relationships, and that's what makes it out here. So
just really coming together as a team, and like Holly said, it's really about the relationships and the girls, and it's just a lot of fun. There's too many favorite memories.
Well, I'm gonna, after I graduate and after the season, I'm gonna go to Holland and play, and then after that I'm gonna attend graduate school here.
I plan on going to grad school here and getting a master's in sports psych.
Well, I've been shadowing at a dentist and orthodontist office this year, so I'm going to go back home and get a job in office and take some classes and then hopefully attend dental school in a year or two.
Be in school forever, no. I'm going to go all the way through and get my graduate work and get my license to teach, and I'm going to get married at some point in next year, May of next year.
All four of the seniors, outstanding people. As I just told Kat Hosfield a few minutes ago, when I was scouting Louisville, I saw 2 years ago in the regional where Kat Hosfield beat them and then went into Michigan and beat Michigan for the game to go to the World Series. The contributions she's made over the last 4 years are unbelievable, okay? Holly Baker, basically a defensive player, but one of the best in the country, has made so many game-winning catches you can't believe, has thrown out runners at the plate and just been fantastic. Shelby Burchill hits a walk-off home run to win the SEC tournament, hits a walk-off home run to beat Kentucky, hits a huge double tonight when we really needed it. Her number of critical hits are unbelievable, and Ashley Andrews, she is the best leader we've ever had here. She's the best defensive player. She could play any position on the field except pitch. So yes, those seniors are very dear to Karen and I.